So when you pull the knife out, the steel should come out, okay?